You can do this, Callum. You've done it before, and there's no saying you won't screw this interview up. Just think what I'm going to say. I'm a hard-headed man of business. I've been down the suiting industry many times, and there's no stopping me.
Hello, boss!
So, why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Well, I'm a headed man of hard business.
And why do you think you fit into the suiting business?
But I think I've got the pizzazz.
Do you, son?
Look, mister, I really need this job, and I think you're all taking the piss.
Stand up. Take a look around this office. Do you see anyone in here that looks like you? Do you honestly think you would fit in?
You know what? This is an absolute joke! You're a tosspot! Until next time, you filth! And if you think I'd somehow care, I don't. I really don't. I don't need this job.